kids are getting conflicting information about the coronavirus. First, we're told about social distancing. Now we're hearing that we should call it physical distancing. What's with that? And what is physical distancing? It's basically a way of saying social distancing, but it's more specific since the risk of getting coronavirus is now high. As of March 25th, the Canadian government says you should stay 2 meters away from anyone that doesn't live in your house. So stay home as much as possible, and if you go on a walk, don't get close to the people that you pass. It's hard. That's why in some places, they're even closing playgrounds. And remember, always wash your hands for at least 20 seconds as soon as you get home. So yes, we have to stay physically apart. But we can come together in other ways. We can still be social, and we should. It'll make you feel so much better to stay in contact with your friends. You just have to get creative and use your phone or your computer to stay in contact with them. I know it's not fun, but remember, this won't last forever. And physical distancing is really important to help keep the coronavirus from spreading. Remember, if you have any more questions that you want answered, send them over to CBC Kids News at cbc.ca. For CBC Kids News, I'm Sarah Chaudhry.